Hello, value YouTubers, and it's your big boss, Ryan. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we're reacting to the Five Nights at Freddy's animation for the song Labyrinth by CG5. This animation is done by Anert with a 3 on it. After planning this animation since January, February, and the animation itself took about a month and a half, it's complete. The prequel of my little AU series, I suppose. I barely didn't expect it, so I originally thought it would be finished in May. Then April 26th, and then finally now. I am pulling a Scott Calvin with this one, folks. This animation was for my year 2 FMP project for college. This animation will be one of the factors that determines if I get the university I desire. I'm part 2 of the series. I'll check that out later. Overall, I am still critical about a lot of shots shown here, but I will let you be the judge of it. LOL. For anyone asks, yes, that one scene with the FNAF World menu is my footage. Yes, I love FNAF World. Thank you. Yeah, it's just ridiculous how this game gets played. But I'm getting off topic. So yeah, it's by Anert. So I wanted to watch about. I just minded my own business, finding some good animations, FNAF animation on YouTube. I decided to check it out until I found this. It just came out like on April, so I wanted to check this one out. So yeah, everyone, it's time to stop talking. Let's go.
Hello, real world. Call me Helpy. I would love to give you a fair warning that the video you are about to watch will contain flashing lights and fast camera movements that will make your head spin. Now, before you can begin your journey as entrepreneur at the brand new Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, I must legally inform you our terms of service. Okay. Welcome to the Fazbear Quality Assurance Team. Before we can officially congratulate you on your fabulous lifetime career,
this letter gives me Indigo Park vibes of the raccoon rambling.
I always do the bad after all.
I thought someone like punched the TV to make it shut up, but no. Okay, here we go. Look at baby.
It's a bright new day, and it's I'll your go. Time to shine. Time to take your career into your own hands.
Okay.
Spend all your money, and the stars they will align, cause you've become a part of Freddy's band.
Been a while since I listened to Labyrinth.
Just be careful about what you buy. You never know what's hiding inside, but we can't prove anything. No.
Well, I like
so
to unlock
make
this
sure
thing.
You take
Freddy.
All responsibility for whatever your new business plan will bring.
Cool FNAF World! Love the game so much. It just pisses me off and gets overhated. 4 minutes for FNAF World! Oh, look at the animation style, 8-bit. Oh, I love this.
It's closing time. Gotta clean up all the messes that were made. Order supplies.
Oh, look at his movement.
And I wonder why. Where do they hide?
Go well. Oh, whoa. I wasn't. Yeah, spring trap.
Closing time. We're gathered here together just to play. All these souls in one place.
Look at that soul.
And this gift we appreciate. together, friends. We'll take them off your hands.
I hear a fan drawing in the background.
Don't try to defend.
No, Wade's gonna come back, man. I love this song. The cute robot.
We will be complete. Your job is obsolete. We can now do what we were.
Look at this animation. This is so crazy. Wow. Taco Chica. Yep, face to face with the sun. Burn this to the ground. Yeah. Let's grab.
It's a bright new day. Yep,
called it.
And it's your time to shine. Thank you for all you've done.
Virtual reality help wanted. I'm sure that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, not bad, not bad, Eren. I love this so much. Great animation style. I love how you make FNAF World, because, you know, it is a FNAF World. And speaking of FNAF World, we got this one right here, the flip side, which I react to off camera. I was going to make it to it, but I forgot to put the sound in it. So I'm sorry you won't get to see my reaction. I'm a little pissed about it. I was really looking forward to it. But I'm getting off topic. This animation was so great. I loved it. Well, so much, and if we wanted the part two, I'll check it out as soon as I can do. For now, that's my reaction to Labyrinth by Ennard. Everything was in the description below, or Ennard's channel, so check him out. And his original song will be in the description below as well, along with everyone who's in the song. And if you guys want me to check out part two, let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to see more future content, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.